Happy day, everyone. My name is Jasmine Wenza, recording from Paradise Fitness Center. I'm a certified personal trainer with the NSCA, and today we're gonna be giving you some exercises you can do at home without any equipment. So with that said, let's get to it. Okay, guys, next exercise are the hip thrusts. What you wanna do is lean against the couch first, or chair, and you're gonna lift up your body and make sure that you're laying on your shoulder blades. Look up towards the ceiling, thrust your hips forward. Do about 15 to 20 reps of those for 3 sets. Make sure you rest 30 seconds in between your sets. And those are the hip thrusters. So there you have it, guys, 6 exercises you can do at home without any equipment. So stay home, stay safe, and get your daily dose.